गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, माई सेल्फ केयर सिंह फ्रॉम जौत्री एकेडमी। टुडे विल डिस्कस क्लास 12 सब्जेक्ट बीएसटी चैप्टर 3 बिजनेस एनवायरनमेंट। हियर वी विल सी द पॉलिटिकल एनवायरनमेंट। डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ पॉलिटिकल एनवायरनमेंट आल्सो अफेक्ट ऑन द बिजनेस। सो हियर वी विल सी द हाउ दैट हैव बीन इम्पैक्ट ऑन अवर बिजनेस। द कॉमन फैक्टर एंड फोर्सेस विच हैव इन्फ्लुएंस द इंडियन पॉलिटिकल एनवायरनमेंट। The different types of schemes have been launched by the government for the benefit of the people, and people must be aware, and the people will take the benefit of that scheme, and people also learn in that schemes. Swachh Bharat, schemes is Swachh Bharat Abhiyan started by BJP government. This scheme have been started by the BJP government for the cleanliness of India. That is known as Swachh Bharat Abhiyan. Skill India movement started by BJP government. Every people have been more skilled, more knowledgeable. That's why the government have been started by the Skill India movement by the Prime Minister Mr. Narendra Modi. Thereafter, political stability encourage business enterprises to invest in long-term project. Different types of very good project, those have been also launched by with the help of the government. So political stability will be helpful for the business growth. That's why different types of good project have been launched. Thereafter, present political system and profile of political leader. The political leader think that if the good investor and good person can be started this big project in our country in different states, that is very beneficial for the people, and people can take a job in that own country, so it will be improve the their living standard. Constitution of the country. The constitution of the country will be helpful for the person, those are living and those have been doing work in that on particular area. Foreign policy of the government. Foreign policy of the government must be more liberal. So liberalization condition will be more helpful for the person, those are interested to start the business in the in their own country. And they have been also attract some foreign companies for our country. Those have been also take the growth of our country. Next one is value and ideology of political parties. Different types of values and ideology of the political parties have been clear. They think that India must be grow and develop. That's why the people of that country have been also grow. Thereafter, legal environment. Legal environment, all those things, those have been related to the legal things, rules and regulation, those have been coming in that particular environment. So legal environment include various laws and legislative act. Different types of laws and legislative act will be coming in that legal environment. Next one is administrative order issued by government authority. Different types of administrative order have been issued by the government authority. Those have been also helpful for the people. Court judgment as well as the decision rendered by various commission and agencies at every local to the government and central and state. Different types of court judgment and different types of commission have been also helpful for the central government and state government for the benefit of the people, and all the people have been not think that we have been not take justice, and that's why different types of act and rules and regulation have been set up. For example, Companies Act 1956 that have been helpful for the business level, and the organization have been set up. Industrial Act 1951, different types of industrial problem have been resolved with the help of Industrial Act 1951. FEMA Trade Union Act 1926, different types of trade problem have been also solved by the FEMA. Factories Act, different types of factory rules and regulation have been solved by the Factories Act. Industrial Dispute Act, and if any types of industrial disputes have been generated, there must be solved by this act. कंज्यूमर प्रोटेक्शन एक्ट 1986, इफ एनी कंज्यूमर थिंक दैट दे हैव बीन दे हैव बीन नॉट जस्टिस, दे हैव बीन क्रिएट प्रॉब्लम बाय द सेलर, सो दे कैन सॉल्व द प्रॉब्लम विद द हेल्प ऑफ दिस एक्ट, कंपटीशन एक्ट 2002. सो ऑल दोज एक्ट हैव बीन हेल्पफुल फॉर द पर्सन फॉर द देयर ग्रोथ एंड डेवलपमेंट. ओके, थैंक यू वेरी मच.